the Enola Gay and its sister ship, the Boxcar, took off from Utah, and they flew to Tinian Island in the Marianas. And from there, one day, Enola Gay took off and bombed Hiroshima. The next day, the Boxcar bombed Nagasaki.
When Germany collapses, Dr. von Braun and key V-2 scientists decide to surrender to the Americans. Far-sighted army officers who have planned for such an opportunity seize the initiative. Arrangements are made to move the V-2 team to America. Largely through the efforts of then-Colonel H.N. Toftoy and Major J.P. Hamill, 130 Peenemunde experts get contracts to work for the American Army. The group is relocated to the United States together with tons of captured documents and V-2s.
Thank you.